Round one. Round three. Round one. Round two. Round three. Round one. Round two. Round three. Round four. Round Sometimes a Viking is born, carries the spark of gods. Raiders, we call them. It's a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use have they of armor or a beer?
A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other. Like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it. Something about our people's vermin problem.
You're winning! Keep going! There's nowhere left to go!
Let's burn that gate down!
You dare fight back?
The Vikings were long thought to be just a legend, a story we told ourselves, an ancient threat that once ruled the North. Then, centuries ago, they returned from across the sea.
Burn them out!
The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for! Let's find the rest! For our people.
They had stolen their own people's food. We were there
Die!
To take it back.
You don't have to die! Surrender!
Who goes there?
Burn everything!
Forest once covered the valley of Valkenheim. We knights cleared that land before the Vikings returned. And when we did, we revealed the ancient ruins of the Warborn clan. Imagine our surprise.
Protect this! Surrender or die! The food is life for our people! Guard
it! The raider was right! That food was here!
Even if their mastery of steel is not as complete as ours, they are nevertheless an endlessly inventive people. We underestimate their creativity at our peril.
Merciful.
This is ours now! Guard this!
We will protect this.
Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone. The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter Valhalla. To die in battle is one thing. To die a legend is another.
Food. I had come for Ragnar.
Ragnar! Face me! Who's... What's going on out there? Face me! Come on in, then!
This was what I had come for.
Warborn!
Hey!
is wrong. You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us. Or you will become food for crows.
Child! Might as well ask me to pick up... farming! We're Vikings.
So that's a no?
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
The Warborn grew. Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider, and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the Warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable.